And we're going to do another one today. And the theme of this responsive reading is baptism, and that's a little strange since we're not having a baptism today, but there is a verse in this that's part of my sermon this morning. So you'll recognize it later on. But I think the words are, we got the words up there yet?
Yes, sir.
Then cometh Jesus from Galilee to Jordan unto John to be baptized with him. But John forbade him, saying, I have need to be baptized of thee, and comest thou to me?
And Jesus answered, saying,
for thus it becometh to be. And Jesus, when he was baptized, went up straightway out of the water, and lo, the heavens were opened unto him, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and lighting upon him. Therefore we are buried with him by baptism unto death.
Leaders to learn the best and
newest fishing techniques to become better fishing guides for their churches. NCMO equips and resources church members to be better fishers in their communities, to reach out using tried and trusted as well as new evangelism tools. But unlike angling for fish, the goal is to simply catch. California Southern Baptists are called to fish for people and disciple them, so that they can fish for people and disciple them by continuing the cycle of reaching people for Jesus. The California Mission Offering, with its emphasis on praying, giving, going, and sharing, helps build, equip, and launch a fleet of fishers to reach the world in California.
Turn the page up, 122, and we're going to sing